The Norak.
Really? In it. Fa- you, your foot, and...
Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? Proud in broad light of day. Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eyes of the sun, but it is mightier still in view of the power of shadow. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
God!
Weapons are up on the platform. There's no way out of this ring. Maybe I could use its strength against it. That pillar's weak. Another hit, and that pillar will come down. Gotta get out of the way. Important.
leave it to them. Come get me yourself!
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora Sacred Mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence.
It's time to see...
Wait.
Yes?
How did you...
I wore...
Since when...
Everybody...
Great. Helis, you...
So...
The tribes...
Oh, absolutely not.
What kind...
When the time is right, I'll contact you. In the meantime...
You think of everything, don't...
One of us has to. Aloy, for your sake. Yeah!